In the morning, the wonder you are. Apparently, I'm pulling this monkey show. It's the rise of the feeling. Okay, I'll back her down. Oh, Jesus Christ. Dampen away. But there's an I in the A. We won't go there. This is a rated R YouTube broadcast. And yes, I am live streaming this, boys. Well, y'all are holding me back. Well, if we have to climb the skirt, it'll go up. But I don't think we find that today. Oh yeah. We'll be doing some. How many of you guys have steers? Christ sakes, none of you. Jesus. Yes. 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 Yeah. What a concept. I'm raining. Making it rain. Well, you know, Ian, you got Alpha behind your name, so I know you're riding with big boys. That's what she said. Okay. Imagine. Oh yeah. Imagine. Oh yeah. Yeah, well, you know, he's a monster. He can drink a lot. He's a monster. Yeah, well, you know, he's a monster. Wait for Sunday when I dream about your skin. You can take me places without traveling. All for your lips, your lips, your lips, for your fingertips. Here's our first significant climb. Yeah, which is also the finish of the course. I was going to say, last 11 days for this race, there you go. Well, did he put like 2 kilograms on since he retired? He was 54, I thought. Gotcha. Yeah, nothing wrong with that. Yeah. Oh, which one? Sure. Okay.
Sure.
Ah. Fuck it. I'm gonna get a little blow in the draft here for a minute. Now, there you go. I said I have no idea. Yeah. Scratch points and team time trials. So the first week was, which was Tuesday of this round, it was a scratch race. So it was all based on finish points. Next week's a points race where you get first across the line or fastest through the segment on the sprints, etc., and finish. And the week after that's a team time trial. Who's on front? Yeah. He's on front. Yeah, buddy. Okay. Zed, how you doing? Yeah, Zed's fine. Okay. Well, that counts. Yeah, at the end, you have to ask yourself two things. One, did you die? And two, did you shit yourself? If the answer is no, then it was a good day. No, this is true. But you still might shit yourself, though. The first one is positive, yes. Zed might be able to tell us this. He is a doctor, I think. He can confirm, all right. You like to talk, to share, remember, quiet time. Yeah, we got like 10 doctors on the team now. Crazy. I like to keep my secrets hidden safe inside. Yeah, I just play one on TV. Keep it simple, you overanalyze. Oh. Well, there you go. That's a doctor. You wanna touch me always while I feel paralyzed. Yeah, and his daily thing is, hi, how may I help you? Would you like to try the breadsticks at Olive Garden? No, just kidding. I'm teasing. You need a PhD to know that stuff, I'm telling you. Are we there yet? Jesus freaking Christ. Fuck. We got three of these? Fuck. Right? Oh yeah, I've already dropped you, boys. I'm slowing down. Ay, ay, ay. We are two sides of the same coin. Yeah, I do. Yeah, like Keith catch up though. Yeah. I'm coming back for ya. Sort of. I'm in Zed's draft, so he's not letting me. Is it Zed or Zaid? Zaid. There he is. Yeah. Everyone on Keith, he's pulling now. I'm coming, had to give you a breather. Of Yeah, boy. Here's the TT killer right here. Time froze and so did my heart. No winter's here to stay. So can you tell me why it's rain always somewhere else? There I go, pulling way ahead of you guys again, sorry. I'm slowing. Oop. I got up to... I got up to 120 on the heart rate, so... Pretty quick downhill coming. Ease it back, Ian. Yeah, ease it back, Ian. We're waiting. Oh, we're gonna make you suffer. We got two more laps of this. You're gonna enjoy it with us. Even if I have to hit my brakes and slow down to get you. Right? I got brakes. Ease it back, fellas. We still got the keys to wait for. We will allow you to die and shit your pants on lap three, okay? Picking it up a little bit now. Got climb coming though. This is the end of lap one coming up here. All right, Keith, I'm hanging back for you. That's it, Keith. Yeah. you. 3 seconds on. Yeah, I'm dropping. We got another uphill coming right after this too. It kicks right back up. All right, we're back. I am. I see. I got in line. Oh, I have. These things are cool. And they... Oh, yeah. Definitely. A lot of the races don't disable it. And depending on the course you're on, it does give you quite the advantage. So like if you're doing a race on, say, Titans Grove, you know how curvy that is? It'll definitely give you an advantage and or allow you to catch back up if you cut the corners right. But if you're on a straight course like Fuego Flat, it doesn't really do much for you. Think of it as a paddle, okay? Paddles, you have a steering component on each of your handlebars, you know, your right and left on the drops, and you paddle it on the right one, you paddle outside, left one, you paddle outside, and that steers you left or it steers you right. And then if you hit the paddle to the inside, those are your brakes. Never hit the paddle to the inside unless you're trying to do a very fast bike switch or slowing down to catch Keith up. Like what I just did. Yeah. Really? Oh. Oh, interesting. Did not know that. Okay, I'm slowing up, Keith. No, you're making it to lap three. No, you're staying on with us to lap three. So get up to 2.0 and I'm coming back for you. Yeah, that's on that repack rush. Yeah, repack rush, I did that. Man, that is wild doing that. Come on, Keith. You're almost here. Yeah. All right, Keith's back. Let's pull him up. Come on, Zed. Zed. Sorry, I'll get it right one of these days. Hey, come on now. Well, he was with us. I'm coming back again. There he is. All right. One last big exhale. Besides Keith, who else is a D in here? Or is it just the rest of us are Cs? Oh, okay. Yeah. Easy.
Jimmy doing rear facing. I'm doing the rear facing camera, and I'm trying to. I'm like, my brain's not working on which way to turn.
They might.
Big climb coming. Keys off again. Shit. Yeah, keys off again. Same with Ian. Ease it down.
I got him.
So far, so good. I can start lifting weights. This weekend. Not heavy weights, but I can start lifting again. Yeah.
I was at the gym today and I did squats.
With the barbell.
And it didn't hurt putting my arm back there for balance purposes.
So that's good. Just passed you? Oh shit, they're catching up.
Okay. All right.
shit, you're 13 seconds, off, brother.
Alright.
Can't beat the
dead horse any longer.
Just the four of
just
us.
Just the four of us.
Next up,
the
pull.
Alright.
Call it when you want me to take it. Yeah, he's still here.
All right.
Let's dial it back for him. Hopefully the doctor has some paddles at home.
Alright, got a little downhill here. Let's catch a breather, take a decent form.
He's on good. Got a bit of an incline coming.
Four clicks to go.
Little kicker here. We got a little downhill coming up. Just push it to the down.
I hit level 65.
I got 100, yeah, I think now. He's on.
Okay, you're good. We still got some down, bro. Catch your breath.
Well, I'm probably the biggest rider here, so I'm giving you guys as much grab as I can. Got the climb coming. I'm gonna draft off the straggler here for a minute. Oh, you guys catch up. Oh, he stopped. That's no fun. That downhill's dead.
Dade.
Jesus, I'll get it right one day. All right, I'm in front now. Thank you. like that.
Like that.
Come on, ladies.
Come on, ladies.
Pick it up.
Pick it up.
Good job.